everyone, and welcome to my channel. My name is Shappy. We're gonna play by Daylight, and I finally unlocked the spirit. I have 9,000 that I bought her, and leveled up to level 9. Unfortunately, I didn't reach level 10, but that's okay. After that match, I'm gonna level up to level 10. And I only needed one more thing, but I ran out of time. Unfortunate. I got Deerstalker over here, just tier 1. That's not so good. And rank. You become obsessed with one survivor. Each time a generator is completed, the obsession to you your aura for 4 seconds. Each time a generator is completed, all survivors' locations are revealed to you for 3 seconds. Once all generators are completed, the obsession has the most saddest effect, and the killer can kill the obsession. That is pretty cool. Yeah. I haven't played with her yet. This will be my first time, so can you yeah, alright. And let's see how it goes. Alright, here we go. Blood Lodge. Let's go. Might not get the quad. Might not get any kill. But her hand is so huge. The whole screen. I haven't played on this map in quite a while. Oh, I see you. I see you. Hey. There you go. What are you doing? What? What? Okay, that's the first one. What are you doing? The dungeon is right here. Come on, you're going into the dungeon. You have iron wool or something? Hey, now she wiggles. Yeah. Where you at, boys and girls? Bro. We're right here. What are you talking about? No. Damn it. Okay. Leave. You cannot. You cannot leave. That's not allowed. Not allowed around here. He's still upstairs. Alright. I haven't used my base walk yet. That would have been amazing. Oh, hey. Hey, what are you doing? I hear you. Alright, let's use this. Let's see how it goes. Damn it! Juke me. Juke me. Hi. Did you use a sprint burst or something? It was getting quite quick there. Let's get you over to this one. This is my obsession. Alright. Where did the other one go? Really? Hey. How you doing? I ran this way. Really? I think that's gonna help. Go around. Let you run back. Can you stop working on this, please? I saw you. See you. Yeah, really? I don't want to waste my thing, so I'm not going to use it that often. But that's going to be an issue. I'll learn how to use it. Oh, hey. Hi. Hey, how you doing? Nice to meet you. Before, right? There we go, she's dead. Oh my god, what was that noise? It was terrifying. Really? 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 You're really gonna do that? We damage this real quick and then my obsession. Kind of unfortunate. If I kill my obsession right away, one perk's kind of useless. That's okay though. We're learning. We're learning. Right, where did the other one go? Oh, really? Oh, really? Don't. Did you go? Oh my god, really? Really? No way, bro. They were all there. Oh my goodness. Break this. Not getting away. Not getting away. Where'd she go? What? She. Oh my god, she went there. Ah, man. Kinda sucks. They went through Jenny's like crazy. They pop one right after another, man. Bro, we got 43,000 points? Ow. I didn't do well. In my opinion, at least. Bro, why are they ranked 2? Sucks so much. Level 2 with only 3 bucks. Man. Alright, next man. Match. Oh, man, match. Alright, let's go. I'm now level 10. Got Haunted Grounds. So there are two totems on this map. On every map, basically. And one of them gets destroyed All survivors suffer from the exposed status. Well, that's quite good. Should check the middle. Not. Or not. Why are you making noise, huh? Hey, where are you going? There's no door here? What are you talking about? Alright. This. What? No. No. No dropping that pallet on me, okay? I'm not doing that today. You're going over here. Narrator hasn't been touched. Why is she trying to get off? What is that then? They're over there, huh? Alright. What? Hey. I thought I saw somebody. I thought I saw you. Why do you disconnect it? Close no door. Feels bad, man. Feels bad. Alright, one's gone. He's hanging. Damage this. Did I just see somebody? Why did the first one give up? Doesn't make any sense. Those are my footsteps, bro. I'm tripping. What are they doing? What? Hey, wrong direction. There you go. Come here. Come here. What? Stops right here. What are you talking about? Alright. Go back and find him. I see you. I see you. Where are you going? Where do you think you're going, huh? You're not getting away. Bro, those noises. Second time. Where do I stop? The other one up. Alright. Are you messing with my totems? Apparently not. Hey man. Hey. See you. Wow, she instant healed. That sucks. I know that he's went this way. I know that spot. Because I used it myself. I used it myself. You tricked me. Got my face. My face, boy. Alright, where did the other one go? Doing quite well without even. He's walking. Kinda surprised. I'm messing with any Jennies. Damn it. Thought she was crouch walking away. What the hell? What are you doing? What the hell are you doing? Yeah. I see you. I see you. Was a good try though, I'll give you that. I'll give you that. I need the perk where you see the... We see the blood. Probably a good one for her. Oh, where's the other one at? Claudette. My obsession. What the hell, man? No Jenny being touched. There you go. That's why. I see you. Damn it. On the ground. Who are their marks? Why? Who are their marks? What? Close. He's looping around somewhere. Where? Where are you, Claudette? I will find you. It was a wheelchair. I was like, oh, I found you. Still not here. Where is she, man? What? What? What was that? The crows. Like, what? Where's this Claudette? Are you leading me to her? Get that way. Claudette, where are you? Where are you? Hey. Found you. Where did she go? you go. There's no way. Probably hop that window. There's no way. Or she turned left and she was gone. Like what? Should be a thing. Alright, let me hang you. Let me hang you up. Thank you to the unhook. Gotta find that Claudette, man. I haven't messed with my totem either. Let go. Oh, they probably found the hatch. I gotta find the hatch now. That hatch. Where's it at, man? There it is. That's why she was here. Actually a good position for the hatch. I can see everything. I want to check that locker over here. I'm scared she's coming from this way. I saw you. Yeah, jump into that. Go ahead. Come on. Well, this shouldn't be a thing. There's no way, man. Wish you could taunt as a killer too. There's no way around that. Once she gets that, there's no way around. Unfortunately, they should really do something about that. The free escape for her. Oh, man. Let's see. Who was the Claudette? I don't know, man. I don't know. Yeah, they got adrenaline. Got everything, man. Everything. Alright. That's gonna be it for today's video. Thank you all so much for watching. Press that like button if you enjoyed this video. Subscribe if you want to see more of my content. And I will see you next video. Bye.